Hi, today I'm going to be showing how you can make your own automatic hand wash dispenser. If this is your first time in my channel and want to see more of my videos, start now by clicking that red subscribe button and small bell icon so you get notified when I upload videos. Also, I'm conducting a giveaway, so stay tuned till the end to get the rules for the giveaway. To make a soap dispenser, you will need a 9-volt battery, an Arduino Uno, an IR sensor, infrared sensor, 9-volt battery connector, a micro servo, and some jumper cables. To make your automatic dispenser, first take your normal dispenser and you will need a cardboard and a wooden stick, and you have to be making a small hole that fits the wooden stick in the cardboard. Now let's make the hole for the wooden stick. Now cut out that part. Now I have made the hole. Now make sure it also moves up and down. Now the next step is to put your cardboard on the side of your dispenser like that. Make sure the wooden part touches here. And you need to hot glue the cardboard to the dispenser like that. I have hot glued it. Now the next step is to put your servo motor, and I'm going to put the servo motor on the sides like that, and I'm going to be using some super glue for it. I have hot glued the servo. Now the next step is to put your IR sensor. Now you should bend these like that. Careful not to break it. See? Now after bending it, you need to put the IR sensor on the cardboard like that. After hot gluing the IR sensor, the next step is to connect the wires of the IR sensor. Now the next step is to connect your Arduino Uno to your computer or your laptop. Now upload the program to your Arduino Uno. After programming your Arduino, connect your servo's wires. All the three. Now take the out pin and connect it to pin 8, and I'm going to be extending the IR sensor's out pin and the VCC. Now connect the VCC to 5 volt and the out pin to pin 9. I'm going to be using these jumper cables to connect the 9-volt battery, and now connect your IR sensors ground to the negatives and also your servo's negative here. Now connect another wire here and connect this to the ground of your Arduino. Now take your servos positive and to the red, and take another wire and connect this side to the VIR pin. Now the next step is to thread your servo to the wooden block. Now I have tied the servo to the wooden block. Now this is the circuit diagram, and I'll give the circuit diagram and the codes in the description below. Now let's try it. Okay. Now try it. So that's how you make your own automatic hand wash dispenser. And to enter the giveaway, I'll give the links in the description. And check out the link and subscribe to the channel named PKMM Scout and Guides Official. You'll get 2 entries for it. And as always, click here to watch my last video and click here to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.